Welcome to the Windows Club. If Windows Search is not working on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to restart your computer. Right click on the start button, hover your mouse over shutdown and sign out, and then click on restart. Next solution is to run the Windows Search and Indexing Troubleshooter. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. Go to System on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select Troubleshoot and then click on Other Troubleshooters. Now, scroll down to the Search and Indexing Troubleshooter and click on Run corresponding to it. The last solution is through the Registry Editor, so let us scroll down to solution number 7. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the Run window. In the Run window, type the command REGEDIT and hit Enter to open the Registry Editor window. Go to H key current user, software, Microsoft, Windows, current version and search. In the right pane, we will create two entries. The first one is Bing search enabled. Right click in the open space, new, DWORD 32-bit value. Paste it here. Double click on it, change the value data to 1 and hit enter. Next one is Cortana enabled. Right click in the open space, new, DWORD 32-bit value. Paste it here, double click on it and change the value data to 1. Hit enter to save the settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.